But now back to 2016. This is from the new album, Riot Life.